Hi everyone, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. And me and Kent devised a solution here. I'm gonna save it actually. There's an ability he has as a scoundrel to, you know, it's one turn left, you're gonna die.
Actually, I still can't see the fucking key.
Alright, that's a, well, not, but now you can finagle stuff. But basically he has an ability called Winged Feet that he can kind of go around the floor and he can see and he can kind of like,
It just makes yourself immune to all surfaces as you're floating above them.
Yes. So
and like I didn't get it because I figured I'm a ranger. I'm at the back. I don't have to care that much about surfaces. But hey, here we are.
And that was actually that I had the idea. I didn't actually look it up. I just thought about it for a second. I'm like, yeah, you can do that, can't you? I like this game. It's like a good, nice thinking game. So just kind of like you need to go back a little bit, I think. Yeah, there it is.
Still can't get it. You know what I can do? Fuck this. I'm done with this game.
What?
Where is it? Teleport scroll, cast skill. I still can't.
Okay, why don't you do it on me then? Cast it. Oops. Cast on Joanne. Why is it like in this high place? It doesn't make any sense.
I only put telekinesis 3 on. Wait, maybe.
But the thing is, I can actually see it. Yeah, you need telekinesis 3. I can see it from this angle. Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay. How can you not?
But when I get close, it goes away.
Can I set the thing on fire so it has to go to the floor?
Oh! He's doing something. He went outside. Good job.
Can I try and burn the shelf?
Explosive flames!
No, I set the door on fire though.
Oh my fucking god, I'm just...
How?
Alright, fuck it. I'm just doing it, Mike. I'm just doing it.
Joanne just died. he was... It's a very emotional thing for him, okay? Demons caused the fucking lava to be on the ground, right?
The fucking mystery of these stupid keys!
We've been at this for about half an hour, guys.
I will have this key. Even if it's the last thing I do.
What were you actually planning on doing, though?
I'm gonna get my telekinesis 3, alright?
Oh.
So don't fucking save it, because this probably isn't worth it.
Okay.
Telekinesis is the 3. Got it. Right, now let me put my fucking shoes on.
Your winged feet. This is 1 point, it's fine.
Oh my fucking god. Get the key. Get the key, you prick!
What if you go, like, right underneath it? It's about to wear off.
This key! This fucking key!
Can you move the candle all the way?
Fuck this!
Alright, fine, let me load it then, fuck so you this. Don't have to have telekinesis. I think that they did that for this difficulty, they put it there. It's actually supposed to be an easier spot than that.
I have telekinesis of 3, I can't get it.
Enhanced
it's
edition.
It's just impossible.
Enhanced edition. Alright, we're done with that.
Fucking done indeed.
I'm also sick of the fucking fire in this place because we've been standing next to this for like half an hour and it keeps blowing up. And I'm pretty sure the button that I pressed turns it off, but yeah. Oh boy, there
hey,
you go.
Hey, look at all that loot. Oh man, arrows.
Can we just step away the fuck from this fucking house? I'm going over here.
On the bright side, I can still make use of my bullshit.
Oh, your bullshit, huh?
We beat the house.
We beat the house, guys. I'm gonna do bodybuilding on Johan, actually. that you can remove burning, and bodybuilding probably on... myself as well, now that I think about it. So I actually had a point to doing that kind of stuff. Fuck this place. And it's still fucking shaking my screen, or is that you fucking picking up stuff?
No, I'm not drunk at all.
Okay.
I said it with more confidence than I should have.
I got
the west key, not the east key.
Oh. I don't know where
that is. Let's fuck around down here. I might find the key that's down here. Maybe. Worst case scenario is like, there's a portal down here.
Yeah, I already got that. Let's just go up to the top, man. Now we're done down
there.
Okay,
before you do, can you like just you do me a favor?
Yes.
Can you fireball the fuck out of that poison field? This door's locked.
Just can't break, pick it. Break the door.
Break the door. Good call. Oh my god, this door's got some girth.
Pretty sure it breaks.
Oh my god.
Maybe you just suck.
You do the damage, because it's got really high armor.
Why?
Like, look at the damage I do to it.
Okay, well. It's
absorbed like fucking 39.
Wind doors are not immune to fire.
Ow!
And apparently you aren't either.
Doors fear fire and ice, both.
Back on my feet.
There you go.
Bless the seven, I am restored.
Oh, dude, there's a pumpkin there too.
I think
totally worth it. What's that lever do, I wonder?
It kills you.
The fuck? Alright, well, let's blow this shit the fuck up. Alright, one little minuscule flare. Alright, that felt pretty awesome.
What trickery is this? It vanished, and yet...
What vanished?
I am on fire!
Fire! Oh, wait, it all came back. Because there's things producing it. What's the deal with that? Yeah, it just comes back, by the way. It's fine, we don't have to be there. I'm just gonna teleport the chest to you, it's fine.
Just the chest? I wasn't even paying attention, man.
Yeah, why do we even need- we didn't even need to be in here. I mean, this worked the last time, I'm sure, but...
Well, if you want, I'll just go fucking...
One second, let me teleport it. No, I'm teleported to you.
No, fuck you, I'm wing feeding.
I can't see it because of the fucking smoke.
Push it to the limit! Stand up on the races! Oh, the back door key!
Isn't that the fucking thing we just did?
Yet!
We just broke the door.
But now we have the key to the broken door.
You never know when they'll come in handy. So what's down here? This would be where the guy jumped off, actually. He jumped off from over here or something.
Yeah, this broken bit here. Let's see if I can jump off.
No.
Oh, no, let me try talking to Johan and try it again.
let's go do the little fight over here, then.
Hang on.
We've been savoring this fight the entire time.
Oh my god, I found a hat!
Dude, my screen still shakes from all this fucking garbage. Found a hat.
Yeah, it's a Metal Gear Solid hat.
Is there? Where?
It's just a sneaking hat, that's all okay. It is.
Alright.
Can I get a heal for this?
Maybe. Alright, we're gonna do some buffs now.
Where's that Medora's missing health as well? Who gives a shit?
Wait, where'd these guys come from? Oh, you summoned Nick, I see.
You too slow to summon your spiders?
Apparently.
I wonder how this fight's gonna fuck us up. Ah, you should have read his thing.
What was his thing?
His lore master bullshit.
Oh. I don't do anything like that.
I think it's because he's just enchanted armor, he's not actually anything. Oh, yes.
I fucking hate the fucking house here, just shaking the fucking shit out of this fucking place.
So angry.
I know there's a button there, but fuck. Like, it's just annoying to go back to it all the time. Like, we're doing a turn-based battle, and the fireballs are apparently don't care. They have no respect for RPG combat.
Like, if we fight in there, like, if we brought the fight in there, would the fireballs keep going?
Ironically, maybe.
Because then, like, couldn't we use them to kill the skeletons?
That seems like a lot of work. How much damage do you use then?
Man.
A little bit.
It's like, it's an arrow that splits the damage evenly among everyone in the radius.
Okay.
And I'm gonna wait because they're out of range. Oh, baby. Gonna move a little bit and then wait.
Yeah, just let them come to us. The spider wall.
So I made the mistake of activating power stance first, so. Yup.
What the fuck? What is this guy doing?
They use magic?
Apparently they're mages. And they really hate Nick. Yeah, so I'm not really surprised.
Well, yep.
I just wanted them to move up, to be honest. They're after Midor's ass.
Yeah, why hit the spider, you know?
I think I'm into the eyes this time.
Go get him.
Fuck you!
Immune to diseased. That isn't even AoE, is it?
It's not AoE, it's single target.
It always looks like it's AoE.
Single target foot grenade.
Immune to stunning.
To me, this guy's just immune to everything.
How did he fucking... He just blew up into, like, Gloria's fucking giblets.
He blew up into essence.
Yeah, you finished StarCraft now.
Yeah, you might see some more StarCraft-y things, because I've just finished StarCraft.
Debating how to deal with that guy in the back there, or should I just set these guys on fire? I think I just may set those guys on fire. I can freeze this guy in front of us. I think that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Like, he always freeze the one I'm most likely to arrow down.
Well, he's the one that's also. Well, okay, nice attack of opportunity.
Nice, nice.
I mean, if you fail to kill him, which you probably will, because he has a lot of health, I don't know.
Well, I'm gonna fail to kill him now because he's got more armor.
It's 20.
It's still repounded to him.
What? It's fine.
You know what? It's still the best one to hit.
But now he's not a problem. You wouldn't have killed him anyways. Now he can't do anything to you.
Wouldn't have killed him anyways. You gave him more armor than he had.
You know what?
Whatever, dude.
You know what? If you're not gonna appreciate my teamworkness. And you know what? Whatever. You should charge right towards the enchanted armor in the back. That's what you should do. That's a good idea. We should kill that guy. Kill the spooky skeleton in the back.
You know, I'll do that. And then I'll hit him.
Yeah. Even knock him down. Fine. Good work.
Fucking working for this team, Mike. I'm a team player. I don't know about you. Oh, I gotta play with Nick now.
Yeah, now the only guy that can harness it all is, like, frozen. It's almost like this is planned.
You're frozen in front of me and blocking my shots, you prick.
This is fine. Why the hell does the spider get to go? Who the hell? Oh,
there's a skeletal god left.
There you go. Hey, we got regeneration scroll and nice leather bracers and avatar scroll.
Nice. I'm on 69 gold. Nick, no. Why am I picking things up with Medora? Fucking goddammit.
Right. Now we have a little fight over here. Is there anything we want to prepare with this fight at all, or...?
Fuck everything else, I want this chest. Nothing. Well, there's a needle, I guess. That's kinda nice. And another resurrect scroll for... me? I don't know, it's alright, I guess.
Alright.
Yeah, and this is, yeah, I guess it's a boss fight.
A Baron of Bones. Baron of Bones. Daedric. Alright. Give it a good save here.
I'm just gonna run over here and see if there's anything, any keys.
That's the important part.
My key sense of tingling.
There were some bones there.
Fuck.
Apparently there's another waypoint shrine there. I have no idea where that is. Alright.
I think it's the one where he talks to you.
You sure about that?
Save, and then try.
Oh, whatever.
So basically, if you go talk to him with your main...
Yeah, it is.
Everyone else can buff.
Where once sat Bracchus Rex, his long dormant pulse alone may alight this crumbled hall anew. How contemptuous you are to venture among the risen, to behold my lady's bare bones with brazen contumely. The blessed resurrector, he promised me no mortal would dare defy us, and yet you are here, despite the damned and the dead.
Who are you?
The mighty Daedric am I, Eotide Knight Commander in the army of the king. Now a sovereign I am too, the Baron of Bones and feudal lord of the undead. It is to me they owe their allegiance, for I have restored them all to life that is not life. Your presence here has startled me, but in the end it matters not. The city of the living will fall, the walls will crumble, the houses shall be tombs, and I, the great and powerful Daedric, loyal vassal of Bracchus Rex still, will rule the dominion of the dead.
You speak of a resurrector, who is he?
His name I do not know, only his intent to raise the long defeated Bracchus. He rose me from the dead, my blessed resurrector. So that the powers that rest in me, the power of a guardian of the king, would permeate the land. All have they risen, the guardians of Bracchus. I, his knight commander, and his horrors too. The ghoul that guards the lighthouse, and the twins by fire join. We welcomed him, the animator of our bones, for his intent is glorious. We welcomed him because we owe him. You, I don't owe anything but to stop your accursed heartbeat.
I would like to hear about Bracchus.
Bracchus Rex, he is to you, insolent filth. He was the one through whose veins coursed sorcery more thickly than did blood. It shall course again, this time, forever. Deep beneath the earth he lies, but soon the very clouds will stoop to his will, and the very heavens he shall command. Hail to the king, all hail.
Well, this has been lovely, but I best get skedaddle.
Indeed you shall not, defiler of bare-boned empresses. My hallowed revitalizer shall raise Bracchus Rex and thereby restore sorcery to the land.
Okay, I think it's gonna start soon, so I guess we'll do buffs then. Ready?
Ready.
Summon your summon. Your summon.
My own legions grow. Resist.
Okay, we're gonna
as
have to
I
end. Sorry, we have to end again. I should wait until this is end, but yeah, he wants to fight us. Alright, so we have improved initiative. Oh, damn. At least they're attacking those guys.
Yeah, I noticed this before the fight.
Physical immunity.
To the right behind this. There. On the mausoleum to the right, there's an iron ward back there.
That's something I have to deal with then.
It's immune to physical, so. I mean, I can hit it with elemental arrows, but yeah,
I got it.
Yeah. I'd appreciate you getting rid of that.
Oh, I moved over here. Okay. Unfortunately, I did not shoot who I wanted to. Oh, okay. He destroyed summon.
Did he do it on Nick?
Yeah, he used destroy summon, so it says.
Yeah, we messed up the buffing as well because the encourage buff is just wearing off.
Yeah, well, because I tried to rush it at the very end. Let me have a look here. I want to do some status effects on people. Stunt failed. Okay. Okay, maybe just freeze him then. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come over to the Terramancer. Just to draw these guys' fire. I'm trying to get to that ward. I was hoping I was gonna bounce to the court minstrel, but apparently that didn't happen.
Right.
Try and hit like some of the people in the back. Do you have charm arrows, by the way? This would be a good opportunity to use them. On like one of those, or use your summon, one of your summons.
I got an idea.
This is a boss fight. Use the summon scroll. Just saying.
I'm gonna static cloud the jester, cause I can also get the boss in the static cloud.
All right.
Try and put it somewhere where it's not. Actually, I can get. No, just jester.
Cause I have a bad feeling about this. I think we're gonna blow up.
Nice.
Turn. Okay, yeah, you got him.
All right, and I have a charm arrow. I have a couple of those.
Charm arrow the arrow guy in the back there.
He's just out of range.
Can you move up?
Oh, I can shoot his foot.
There you go. Good shit.
You think it's all over, then like, oh no, I can shoot his feet. I can't quite get over there. But I have to do it like this.
Also, we didn't quite lore master any of them.
The zombies.
The zombies.
Weak to dying.
Not really. They wouldn't be zombies then.
You raise a good point. All right, what do you want me to knock down, the hunter or the mage?
The mage is weak, so maybe the hunter. Why can't you get both of them? Is the question. You can't get both of them.
It was telling me I couldn't get both.
Hey, what's he?
Oh!
There you go. I need a knockdown, though.
Wait, he's immune to physical, though. Oh, well, that's a smart. Chilled, oh god.
Dark evil has stolen the light. Are you chilled?
Hey, you need to burn my eyes again if you can.
That's it. This person is not the one that has it. Second, let me see if I can just make it over here.
I wouldn't worry about it because I'm blinded.
How the fuck am I even hitting that?
Oh my god, that has no health!
Yeah, I actually destroyed it one turn. I'm actually surprised about that. Cures petrified, slowed, and stunned. Does anyone have that? Nobody has petrified, slowed, or stunned? No. Alright, can I burn your eyes is on cooldown.
That's fine, I'll find some way to get rid of it.
For six more turns, sorry. I start the fight with it. Maybe I should stop starting the fight with it so I can use it on you at some point.
Nah, it's definitely worth starting the fight with it because it gives me an extra AP point. It is worth.
Oh wait, does Bless do that? Removes curse. Is that a curse, maybe?
No, it's not. No, curse is curse straight. Come on.
Chance to hit plus 30. It's fine.
Well, you know what? I can still hit things.
There you go. Stance of the staunch. You just removed your chance to hit again, you fuck.
Yeah, whatever.
You're blind, but it doesn't matter.
Right, what do you want me to focus on killing?
I don't know.
Actually, I shouldn't do a big arrow right now. I almost wasted all my AP points on that. I have to keep doing. I'm gonna keep using thunder arrows over here.
Yeah, it works. Yeah, I mean, it says he's stunned for two turns, but it never actually ends up that way. Alright. Spin to win.
Oh no.
Hey, what the hell? Did that spider die? What?
Yeah, the spider died.
Is it because I summoned another one? I don't think it's because of that. I thought... Yeah, it was actually because of that. They made a new one. I thought the cooldown was higher than its life. I like that guy.
Is he coming home with us? That's a fortified Corn Hunter.
It's a
petrified Medora.
I think I can heal that off you, though. Okay.
It's a petrified poison Medora.
It's fine. I think petrified is like, it's turned to stone. But you're immune to shit. Kurt, go ahead. Yeah.
No, he's gonna shoot me!
Slow failed. And he's gonna just run on the open.
He's trying to get around Medora.
Yeah, he gets charmed instead.
God. Fucking right. Waifu Hunter or what?
Who's my target? Baron of Bones or who? Actually, wait.
Get the Jester. Fuck the Jester.
No, actually, I can cure. No stone too tough for me to try. I can cure Medora, actually.
Okay, that's probably worth it, yeah.
Alright, so you're saying the Jester?
Well, the Cryomancer's up. I mean, the Jester's CC'd right now. And the Cryomancer's up and can do things, so...
Yeah, I can hit that guy. And then... Because that one doesn't require line of sight. And you said the Cryomancer...
Yeah, either of the two mages.
Okay. Let's see... Oh, can't really examine him. Warm.
Oh, nice.
It's fine. Spider will get him.
Can the spider absorb the warm? Spider will get him.
He almost had him. And now they're both not stunned anymore. They both lost their stun thing. Which is weird, because it goes, oh, two turns they're going to be stunned for, and it just doesn't happen that way. Oh, it says saved against stunned. That's what it said. Apparently, he has a really high chance to resist stunned.
Face the unending darkness.
Oh, you got him, though.
That's why I didn't want him doing any bullshit.
It does a stun check every turn, apparently. I didn't realize that. Medora.
Medora's the best. Oh, no. We lost our waifu.
I like how she cackled. No, Johan, why?
I like how Johan never cackles. He just complains.
Don't worry, I'll unfreeze my guy.
How's he doing? He rezzed them. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh no, wait, he rezzed him as an undead swordsman.
Okay.
That wasn't what he was before.
I can do Firefly.
Sure, I'll reach from there?
Yeah. Watch this. What, it didn't get rid of his fucking burning effect? What? Why? Rip.
Ow. Nice.
Oh, good. I'm almost
dead. You're almost dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to deal with that, aren't I?
Jahan's almost dead.
I have potions and food for that. let's see.
So the spider's got the Cryomancer. Terramancer's dead. Just leave the Court Hunter over there and the boss.
Well, failed. Oh, good shit. One.
See if you could tap the Court Hunter over there.
I can't hit him, but I can go in front of him.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Just, if you're in front of him, he can't shoot us as easily.
Well, the spider's kind of small, but we'll see. Some CC on the Baron of Bones would be nice. He's really immune to stunning, but when you do that stunned cloud, he gets stunned anyways. So, I don't know if you want to Loremaster his ass and see what he's weak to, but pretty sure air is something he's not weak to. But he's something we have to deal with, like, right now.
He's weak to fire. Okay. He's going to get damage, but, if you used anything else to him, it wouldn't matter that much. It's 10% to air, water, 20% to earth.
Okay, fair enough.
So it's, not that bad.
Fair enough.
I think I'm going to try keeping him stunned, then.
As said, he has high-ass bodybuilding. How many arrows do you have for this shit, anyways? You should also use a silver arrow on him, maybe, as well, so he takes more damage.
Not a bad idea, but I was considering using my other... Actually, Midori's got that zombie, I guess. I mean, skeleton.
Yeah.
So sure, I guess. I use my fucking 200 silver arrows.
Lord Armor.
The question is, do I want to catch that other, the Charmed Hunter in the Static Cloud?
He's only turned for one more turn, so you can.
Yeah, okay. Because I can't really get him out of it, but I'm like, yeah.
Oh, I don't think I'll be able to hit him now. I mean, it's my turn. We'll see, I guess. The only problem with this.
Oh, Maduro probably won't be able to kill this guy, actually. Oh well. Cripple. Oh my god. Your just hits so damn hard.
Look at this guy run away. Yeah.
Oh god, yeah, spider, yeah!
No!
Oh, he shot it! Trick shot!
Stun failed.
Wow. Oh gosh.
Oh, there goes that summon.
But man, he trick shotted you underneath the spider. I'm impressed.
Holy shit, I'm almost dead. Yeah, I'm gonna heal myself.
Kill yourself, yeah. I'll put a potion on Medora. Don't worry about it.
Sick.
Mace them all!
Alright. So let's see if I can get this guy. Okay. Spider is still on cooldown. What I'm considering to do is I can just... I'm gonna just throw a fireball right at these two assholes.
Don't hit yourself!
Okay, I'm the best. Burning fail, what's his chance to... Chance to resist burning 57%. Oh, nice job. Target.
I think he just... Actually, let's make sure he's dead.
What, the Baron of Bones? He's not even on fire or anything. Yeah, let's make sure he's dead. He's not dead.
Yeah, Medora get him, though.
Better.
This probably won't do enough damage to kill him.
So circle.
But I have a cunning plan.
Now, Bob.
How can I do this to not fuck myself? Go for broke my door! Oh! Trick shot!
Sash,
and
push dagger.
And rape shot about it. You
a
did
buffle
it.
Buffle amulet. Fuck.
Buffalo amulet, nice.
No, don't hit me.
And
you son of a
oh,
bitch.
Oh, he's gonna kill you!
No!
Hey. Oh!
Sweet relief.
Damn it.
Sweet relief and I died. Why?
Rip and piss.
What the hell did I die to?
I think you just you died
damage.
To the burning.
No poison damage, apparently. Yeah, fuck this guy, you know what?
Oh, there I see go. How it is.
Yeah, now everyone can have a turn at him.
They're just fucking Hanzo him.
Alright.
I'll res you.
Yeah.
We're gonna go in the fire, right?
Why, naturally, of course.
Let's try to put you behind the thrones.
I'm so sad.
Into the fray once more.
I get the gold, thank you.
Lucky find.
I need to pick up these skulls.
I'm picking up the gold for you, prick. It's mine.
Oh, I wanted it. Oh, dude, this guy had a freezing arrow. I got lucky out of it. I got lucky charm out of it.
Oh, good job.
I didn't even have to drink for that.
You trying to say I shouldn't be drinking? Is this an intervention?
No, not at all. Keep doing it.
That's one hell of an upgrade from Medora.
Any good items there?
Yeah, just give me a second. I'm looking at some of the stuff I gave Medora a while back. I've not been upgrading it properly.
Actually, Medora could use some heals.
A meh belt, but I'll give it to you anyway. Oh my god.
Yeah, I have your teleporter pyramid.
I'm gonna give these belts to you and you can just give them back to me.
Okay.
Give them to Johan.
Crafting initiative, blacksmithing and crafting. I think I already have one of that.
Exactly.
Yeah, blacksmithing and crafting. Yeah, yeah, you can just have him back. Right, is that all we got, then?
Yeah, looks like it.
Okay,
well, actually, there's a dagger, but yeah, it's a dagger, I guess.
The dagger, we don't give
yep,
a shit.
Yep, it's a dagger.
Right, I'm gonna head back to the north end, north gate. Alright guys, that's all the time we got for today. Next time we'll be heading to the church, I guess, because I think we're done in that area anyways.
Good look out there, Hunter.
That's all we wanted out of that place. So.
Well, there's also the chest, I'm gonna get the chest right now.
Oh, is there?
We're teleport back for you to see the chest?
Sure.
You ended the episode.
Yeah. Oh, this chest.
Oh, there's armor in here. Cloth armor. That might be a winner. Maybe. Probably not, but maybe.
Red fabric dye. This is a resistance one. No, I don't want it.
I mean, I just saw like it's got more armor and it's got the other stuff. Not, what did I pick up?
Not for me.
Alright,
that's all the time we have for today, guys. Next time we'll continue on, I guess. Take care. Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye.